Adventures is one of the great American sagas. Some say the greatest. It started humbly on the night of February 11, 1847, in a small red brick house in Milan, Ohio, the home of the man who ran the town shingle factory.